recycling has grown into a billion-dollar industry, redefining waste as a valuable resource. This transformation is fueled by innovation, government policies, and consumer awareness, making recycling an essential part of the global economy. Recyclable materials like aluminum, plastics, and paper are processed into reusable resources. Aluminum, for instance, can be endlessly recycled, reducing costs and dependence on raw materials while ensuring sustainability. Governments play a key role through policies like subsidies for recycling plants and penalties for waste. Mandatory recycling programs in some regions have boosted efficiency and profitability, creating a circular economy. Technological advances have revolutionized the industry. AI, robotics, and advanced sorting systems improve processing speed and precision, maximizing profits and minimizing waste. These innovations attract significant investment and drive industry growth. Consumer demand for sustainable products further supports recycling. As awareness grows, businesses use recycled materials to align with market values, creating a positive feedback loop that strengthens the industry. Recycling also benefits local economies by creating jobs in collection centers, processing facilities, and tech development. Beyond environmental protection, it supports economic growth and innovation, turning waste into wealth.